March night, former President Donald Trump back in Manchester. He made an unannounced stop a short time ago at the Red Arrow Diner. This was him walking into it. There was a crowd of people waiting for him out front, and even more rushed over when they saw the motorcade pull up there.